and forward number 13, Julie Doyle.
Clara, the shot's on, and that one's in. Julie Doyle with an absolute blast. And Santa Clara pulls back in front, 2-1 with less than 3 minutes to play. Outstanding footwork from Doyle. Started off basically centered up with goal at the top of the 18. Nifty little move to get it onto her right, and nothing but power behind that one for the finish.
The aforementioned Sanchez, Mexico international, pulls it across. Great looking cross it is, and a wonder goal. 8 minutes and 30 seconds in, it's Julie Doyle who shocks Drake Stadium, delivering a knockout punch early in the first half. Santa Clara 1, UCLA 0.
Well, that'll be a wake-up call for UCLA Bruins. Excellent play here from the Santa Clara Broncos. Look at this, she lifts her head up, plays a perfect ball into the far post, and it's Julie Doyle who puts her head on this one, making it 1-0 Broncos.
Here's Maddie Gonzalez, more on that in just a moment, and here come the Broncos. Nice little chip, and a good response here from Santa Clara, but that one just high. Coach play, the finishing touch is going to be applied by the goal scorer, Julie Doyle. And it's the Broncos in the better of it right now. Maria Sanchez on that left-hand side, another target, strong header, saved by Micah.
This time Micah was ready for it. This is how they started off the night. Sanchez down the left flank. Here it is again, that left foot, a perfect service to the far post, and Micah forced to make that save.
Doyle with the energy. And now transition opens up, and here comes the freshman Julie Doyle from nearby Laguna Niguel. And she's got rocket in those boots, that's for sure. Doyle drops that shoulder. Doyle just misfires. But it was a real good run from the freshman. My goodness, back and forth we go.
It has been a match and a battle end to end. Here we go with Doyle. Nice little stutter step over. And she creates her own space. Doyle, player with so much pace. Causing havoc for this back line for USC.
Here's Doyle, right back at it, squares it across. Here's Turbo, she is in. She's trying to dig it out, plays it off. Maddie Gonzalez with the chip, and a super save for Gabby Collins. Hey, guard. Doyle. Got some pace, puts in a great cross, Hagar, and summons a very strong header away by Priceock.
And Doyle working really hard on that right side, that flank. What a ball in. And a nice clearance from Priceock.
Just about to get this one going between the Santa Clara Broncos and the second-ranked Stanford Cardinal, one of the top rivalries in all of NCAA women's soccer. Pass forward. Good numbers for the Broncos. Doyle, 1v1 with Cook. Doyle has a go on that one. Kept in play. Nice effort by Lauren Reed. Nice run forward by Doyle. The Broncos did well to get her in a 1v1 position then. For the Broncos here. The shot's on. Kick save. And Stanford remains on top. Really nice look from Santa Clara in the attack. And you can hear some of the cheers from the Stanford fans. They're saying "Roo" for their sophomore goalkeeper. Julie Doyle on the attack for the Broncos. You're going to be hard-pressed to find a better look at goal than that. And a big save from Lauren Roo. keep the visiting side up 1-0. It's the West Coast Conference opening match as Santa Clara takes on the LMU Lions. Broncos trying to get it forward on the wing. Doyle plays across in, chip to the far post, and a diving save. Oh my goodness, what an effort from Pruitt. Right now, Gonzalez dances around and puts the defender on her back. Doyle has it here for the Broncos. Julie Doyle, 1v1, the shot's on, and that one's in. And the Broncos add one more, 28 seconds from the halftime whistle.
Defenders top of the 18. Sends it wide. Shot. Goal Santa Clara. That one was all Julie Doyle as she gained possession, dribbled upfield, and finished. Santa Clara 1, Portland 0.